New tonight on the Night Beat, police have discovered a body near the area where investigators have been searching for a missing woman. Police in Flora have been searching for 25-year-old Kyra Boning for nearly a week. An autopsy will be performed tomorrow to make a positive ID and determine the cause of death. But tonight, police don't believe foul play is involved.